dear friend, Miss Paula West, and her lovely band. I'll let her introduce them. But I met Paula, I don't know if she remembers this, but it was at least 20 years ago. I was the host at a restaurant named Mecca, which was a supper club that was quite the place to see and be seen. And I was at the front door, and Paula performed there occasionally. And I remember being struck by, it was like watching Ella Fitzgerald or something. And it was like catching your breath at the talent and the ease. And since then, I followed her as a fan and eventually became a friend. And when this idea came up, it was, I think we have some motorcycles driving by. When the idea came up for Paula to sing in this sacred space, the only answer was yes. And music has the ability to heal us, to uplift us, and if there was ever a time that we truly needed that, it was now. And I think if I miss anything, it's live performance. And so in a very safe manner, we were able to pull this off. And I'm going to turn this over to Miss West, but I just want to say thank you. You are a gift, and you're giving us all a gift.
I hope everyone will enjoy the show, but you were the first step to make this happen.
No, I'm a conduit, but you're the talent.
We have been restless.
And look at those shoes.
You're like, I've had these for years.
Haven't you missed dressing up?
This is the first time I put on some pantyhose and makeup.
I wore my
rap
pack jacket for you. We even coordinated, and I didn't know.
Yes, I've gotten so lazy. I'm usually wearing pajamas.
Oh, well, you look good, dear.
Thank you.
Well, I'm going to get off the stage and let you take it over.
All right. Thank you, Ken.
Thank you
Bravo.
Again. And
Bravo.
Thank all of you. Thank you for being here.
All right. Here we go.
A stone, it's the end of the road. It's the rest of a stump. It's a little alone. It's a sliver of glass. It is life, it's the sun. It is night, it is death. It's a trap, it's a gun. The oak when it blooms, a fox in the brush. The knot in the wood, the song of the thrush. The wood of the wind, the cliff of fall. A scratch, a lump, it is nothing at all. It's the wind blowing free, it's the end of the slope. It's a beam, it's a void, it's a hunch, it's a hope. And the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the end of all strain, it's the joy in your heart. The foot, the ground, the flesh and the bone. The beat of the load, a slingshot stone. A fish of flesh, a silvery glow. A fight, a bet, the range of the bow. The bed of the whale, the end of the line. The dismay in the face, it's a loss, it's a fine. A spear, a spike, a point, a nail. A drip, a drop, the end of the tale. A truckload of bricks in the soft morning light. The shot of a gun in the dead of the night. A mile, a must, a thrust, a bump. It's a girl, it's a rhyme, it's the cold, it's the mumps. The plan of the house, the body in bed, and the car that got stuck. It's the mud, it's the mud. A float, a drift, a flight, a wing, a hawk, a quail. The promise of spring and the riverbank talks of the waters of March. It's the promise of life, it's the joy in your heart. John, it is Joe. It's the thorn in your hand and the cut in your toe. A point, a grain, a bee, a bite, a blink, a buzzard, a sudden stroke of night, a pin, a needle, a sting, a pain, a snail, a riddle, a wasp, a sting, a pass in the mountains, a horse and a mule, in the distance the shelter of three shadows of blue, and the riverbank talks of the waters of Mar. It's the promise of love in your heart, a stick, a stone, the end of the road, the rest of a stump, a lonesome road, a sliver of glass, a life, the sun, a night, a death, the end of the run, and the riverbank talks of the waters of Mar. It's the promise of love. It's the joy in your heart.
Okay, we're going to wait till the applause dies down.
Out on the plains, down near Santa Fe, there lived a cowboy riding the range one day. And as he jogged along, I heard him singing a most peculiar cowboy song. It was a ditty brought up in the city. Come to yi-yi-yi, come to yippee-yi-yi, get along. Get hip, little doggy, get along. Better be on your way, get along. Get hip, little doggy, and a truck to mom down the old fairway, singing his cow-cow boogie in the strangest way. Come to yi-yi-yay, come to yippee-yi-yay. Singing his cowboy song is just too much. He's got a knocked-out Western accent with a Harlem touch. He was raised on local weed. He's what you call a swing half-breed, singing his cow-cow boogie in the strangest way. Come to yi-yi-yay, come to yippee-yi-yay. Western accent with a hollow touch. He was raised on local weed. He's what you call a swing half breed, singing his cow cow boogie in the strangest way. Come a tie, come a tie, you play, come a tie, come a tie, you play, come a tie.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you for tuning in today. Aside from a protest march, what better do you have to do? So we have what I consider a captive audience in a certain respect, and we hope you're gonna enjoy the show. I wanna introduce the guys on the drums. He's worked with such people as Clint Holmes and Renee Marie. We have drummer Greg Weiser-Pratt. And then we'll use me and her, you know what I'm saying? The bassist has worked with such people as a legendary Yusef Lateef. On the bass, we have Aaron Germain. All right. You guys are doing well doing that. Okay. On guitar, he has worked with such groups as legendary Count Basie Orchestra. We have Scott Sorkin. And pianist and arranger on a number of the songs you're going to hear, has worked with such people as Sean Jones and our San Francisco's Marcus Shelby. We have Adam Shulman. So we're gonna be doing all kinds of stuff in this program, and this is my first time out on doing anything like this, and we wanted to physically distance ourselves. We have, we wanted to make this safe, and this is maybe other people will be inspired to do something like this because we all miss going to live shows, among other things we miss. And we're gonna move on to the other song now. This is one by my favorite composer.
Child, I am told, I'd give him my heart
but he wanted my soul. Don't play twice, it's all right. So long, honey babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye's too good a word, babe, so I'll just say fare thee well. I ain't saying you treated me unkind, could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, it's all right. Don't think twice, it's all right. Well, all right. It's all
Dylan. We're going to do a couple more of his tunes later. Of course, a few years ago, he won a Nobel Prize for literature, and deservedly so. All right, I'm going to do this one, and you'll figure out quite soon who it's about. Your people, here we go. Your people got no reason. No reason. Short people got no reason. Short people got no reason to leave. They got little hands, little eyes. They walk around telling great big lies. They got little noses, tiny little teeth. They wear platform shoes on their nasty little feet. Well, I don't want no short people. Don't want no short people. Don't want no short people around here. Short people are just the same as you and I. A fool such as I. All men are brothers until the day they die. It's a wonderful world. Short people got nobody. Short people got nobody. Short people got nobody to love. They got little baby legs to stand so low. You've got to pick them up just to say hello. They got little cars that go beep, beep, beep. They got little voices going peep, peep, peep. They got grubby little fingers, dirty little minds. They're gonna get you every time. Well, I don't want no orange people. Don't want no short people. Don't want no orange people around here.
Yeah.
Sure, people are just the same as you and I. A fool such as I. All men are brothers until the day they die. It's a wonderful world, sure, people got no reason. Short people got no reason. Short people got no reason to leave. They got little hands, little eyes. They walk around telling great big lies. They got little noses, tiny little teeth. They wear platform shoes on their nasty little feet. Well, I don't want no short people. Don't want no short people. Don't want no short people around here. Don't want no orange people. Don't want no orange people. Don't want no short people around here.
Different scenario, and so we have drinks on the stage. Some people do that. I never have, you know, that's been my policy, not to have drinks, and I just want to go around and check out what everybody else. Greg, what are you drinking, honey? What you got?
I'll bend this over here. I am enjoying some beautiful Chardonnay.
All right.
And it's delicious.
It's flower Chardonnay. Huh?
Flower Chardonnay.
Don't get it twisted. Okay. Aaron?
I've got some apple juice here.
You're lying. What do you got? Come on, tell the truth.
Oh, some Lafroig whiskey, but I'm not drinking it.
Lafroig?
It's a prop.
Lafroig single malt scotch.
Yeah.
But you are drinking.
It's just there.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Scott?
Jen poured me a glass of red, so I don't know what it is, but...
Okay. You like it? It's tasty enough when you
happening.
Take your mask off, Eric?
I think I'll survive, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Adam? Mr. Adam?
I think I've also got... They pronounce it Lafroig in French, you know.
thank you. All right, so... I'm drinking the flower Chardonnay on occasion. It's hard to drink when you have to sing so much, so... And normally, you know, it'd be a nice thing after the show, we'd hang out and have a cocktail and stuff with people in the audience and other band members doing a hang, but that's not gonna happen now, but it's okay because this has just made it so worthwhile. We're gonna move on.
Said I many times, love is illusion, a feeling result of confusion. With noble smile and blasé sigh, a cynical so and so was I. I feel so strange, so positive, so utterly unchangingly certain. That I was never aware of loving you till suddenly I realized there was love and you and I. World of ordinary people, extraordinary people. I'm glad there is you. In this world of overrated treasures and underrated pleasures, I'm so glad there is you. I live to love, I long to live with you beside me. Love so new I'll muddle through with you beside me. In this world where many, many play at love and hardly any stay in love, I'm glad there is you. So new I'll muddle through with you to guide me. In this world where many, many play at love and hardly any stay in love, there is you. More than ever, I'm glad there is you.
This next one is for Liam. All right, here we go.
Once upon a time, you dressed so fine, threw the bumps of dime in your prime, didn't you? People call, say, beware, doll, you're about to fall. You thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging for your next meal. How does it feel? How does it feel to be on your own? like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone. Ah, you're going to the finer schools, all right, Miss Lonely, but you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the streets, and now you're gonna have to get used to it. You said you'd never compromise with a mistreat tramp, but now you realize he's not selling any alibis. As you stare into the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? How does it feel? How does it feel to be on your own with no direction home, like a complete unknown, like a rolling stone? Never turned around to see the frowns on the jokers and the clowns when they all did tricks for you. Never understood that it ain't no good, you shouldn't let other people get your kicks for you. Used to ride on your chrome horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulders a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? After he took from you everything he could steal, how does it feel? How does it feel to be honest? A rolling stone. Ah, princess on the steeple and all the pretty people, they're all drinking, thinking that they've got it made. Exchanging all precious kinds of gifts, you better take your diamond ring, you better pawn it, babe. You used to be so amused with Napoleon and rags and the language that he used. Go to him now, he calls you, you can't refuse. When you've got nothing, you've got nothing to lose. You're invisible now, you've got no secrets to conceal. Like a rolling stone, like a rolling, 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 like a rolling. Like a rolling.
Dylan. He is, I just love him. We're going to do a song now. This is a parable by Oscar Brown Jr. that a certain person, number 45, had the nerve to try to use this on the campaign rallies. And anyway, the Brown family, I know the Brown family, and they came down on it, as most artists do not care to be associated with him. And he tried to turn the meaning of this song around, and it didn't work, and it will never work. This is by the wonderful late Oscar Brown Jr. On a way to work one morning down the path alongside the lake, a tender-hearted woman found a cold, half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Poor thing, she cried, I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. She wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of silk and laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night, and soon as she arrived, she found that snake she'd taken in by now had been revived. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. She clutched him to her bosom, you're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in by now, you might have died. She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed and held him tight. Instead of saying thanks, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. I saved you, cried the woman, and you've bitten me, but why? No, your bite is poisonous, and now I'm gonna die. Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. Take me in, tender woman, cried the snake. Brown Jr. Given particularly recent activities, I felt compelled to put this in the program. I haven't done this for a few years now. This is a tune with lyrics by Andy Razoff. Thank you.
old empty bed. Spring's heart is lead. You like old Ned. Wished I were dead. All my life through, I've been so black and blue. I'm so forlorn. Myself, why was I born? All my life through, I've been so black and blue. I'm white inside, but that don't help my case. 'Cause I can't hide what is in my face. How will it end? Ain't got a friend, even the mouse ran from my house. What did I do? So black and blue. I'm white inside, but that don't help my case. Oh, I can't hide what is in my a friend. The only sin is in my skin. What did I do to be so black? Hey.
Mention that because I have to say I'm so proud of it. It's been, you know, overwhelming majority of young people that have been out protesting what's been happening for centuries, and I feel that but they have made such a difference, and people are really woke. They have woken up to injustices, finally. And I'm really proud of them because they're risking their lives doing it, too. They're so brave. And I have felt hopeful in a long time. So we're going to move on to another one here. Here we go. I'm sick and tired of hearing things from uptight, short-sighted, narrow-minded hypocrites. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. I've had enough of reading things by neurotic, psychotic, pig-headed politicians. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. No short-haired, yellow-bellied son of Tricky Dicky's gonna mother Hubbard soft soap me with just a pocket full of hope. It's money for dough. It's money for roll. Little chauvinist, all I want is the truth. Just
had enough of watching scenes from schizophrenic paranoia. Prima donnas, all I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. No short head, yellow belly, son of Tricky Dicky's gonna mother hobbits off. So me with just a pocket full of hope. There's money for dough. There's money for roll. Just give me some truth. I've had enough of reading things by neurotic, psychotic, pig-headed politicians. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth.
Was written in 1971 by John Lennon, and it's as if it was just written yesterday. You could swear it was written yesterday. So I hope you got the message of that one, and it might seem depressing, but we're gonna lift you up now on this next one. Aaron's gonna start.
Gray skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off those clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Forget that gloomy mask of tragedy, it's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook. Stick up that noble chin. Brush off that full of doubt look. Slap on a happy grin. And vote. And spray sunshine all over the place. If you put on a happy face. Thank you. those clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Forget that gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style. You'll look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. I've met a boy so gloomy, he never laughed or sang. He never listened to me, now he's a mean old thing. So spread sunshine all over the place. If you
song, a little shout out to Kathy in Arizona for her birthday is today, as well as Matthew. Thank you for their contributions also. What are we doing now? Okay, let's just go with it. Every time I look down on this timeless town where the blue heart gray be her skies, where the warm be her cheers or where the soft be her tears, more and more do I realize Paris in the springtime. I love Paris in the fall. I love Paris in the winter when it drizzles. I love Paris in the summer when it sizzles. I love Paris every moment, every moment of the year. I love Paris. Why, oh why do I love Paris? Because my love is near.
the summer when it sizzles. I love Paris every moment, every moment of the year. I love Paris. Why, oh why do I love Paris? Because my love is near.
This next song I learned from listening off an old Ethel Waters recording and found out later it was written by Leonard Feather. All right, Adam. Oh no, Scott's starting this one. Okay. I'm hungry for romance, I'm a lonesome gal indeed. I want somebody that I can idolize. But I'm very particular about the kind of man I need. So I can't use him unless he qualifies. He's gotta be young or old, fat or lean, hot or cold, kind of mean. But there's a man wanted, he's wanted by me. He's gotta be dark or fair, round or square, if he's a male and not too frail. But there's a man wanted, he's wanted by me. It's tough to find a man to meet my qualifications. I guess I'll have to start him on a tour of the nation. He's gotta be bold or shy, drunk or high, blind as a bat or sly as a cat. But there's a man wanted, he's wanted by me. Thank you.
the straw. If he's in one piece, just send him along. But there's a man wanted, how that man's needed. Believe me when I say that man is wanted, and wanted by me.
All right, anyway, I want to just kind of ask the guys and catch up, you know, because we didn't even get to have a rehearsal or not a virtual rehearsal or anything to be here today, and I'm glad they were willing to do it. What are you up to, Scott? What are you up to these days?
We're trying to balance our time between being stuck inside and getting outside into nature, which has been a huge help to us, get out among the trees. My wife hugged a redwood tree the other day.
Okay.
And that makes a big difference. And doing as much music as we can together. Luckily, my wife is a musician also.
Great.
And doing
projects. So you can at least hang out together and jam together and everything.
Yeah.
All right.
It's hard to imagine what people are like that are alone and can't do that.
That's
stuff.
Me.
There you go.
That's me.
So sorry.
Okay. That's, well, you got to make do.
What
about you, Adam? You got your mic?
What have I been doing?
Do you have your mic available?
Yeah, they can hear me through this.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I've been practicing a lot, doing a lot of recording. Some of the stuff I'm doing is all like Zoom stuff, you know, where you see those videos of everybody supposedly playing together, but they're actually not. They're actually recording in their houses and they compile it together. Mm-hmm. So I'm doing a lot of that and listening to myself recorded and cringing.
And now you have a new CD.
I do. I have like 50. Mm-hmm. But it's not actually coming out till early July.
Yeah, because we can do better than 50.
Yeah, well, it's going to be out there. They just,
yeah.
The record company just gave me 50.
Right. What's the title?
It's called West Meets East.
West Meets East.
Yeah.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you, Paul.
All right. All right. Mr. Aaron?
Me?
What have you been up to?
You want to hear about my life?
keep it short.
Yeah, well, let's not speak now.
No, go ahead and say something. You've got something to say. You always have something to say.
Me? Huh. Let me see. When this quarantine started, I was practicing just from morning till night. My life's gotten pretty busy. I've been doing 3 of these live streams this week. Monday I did one with Tiffany Austin, and then tomorrow I'm doing with Yolandra. Rhodes, and been doing a ton of recording, all sorts of interesting stuff. I have a recording set from home, so I'm able to do things pretty easily from there. And a lot of video collaborations, and then I just did a hip-hop album. I did 9 tracks and a bunch of stuff. And delivering food to get some extra pay. In fact, on the way to the gig Monday, I delivered 4 bento boxes for my friend Murray's company, Bento Sprout. Bento Sprout in San Mateo, you hear that? Okay. That's my boss, Murray. So yeah, I've been doing all sorts of stuff. It went from a gig economy to a super gig economy. I'm doing everything I can.
If you were in the right gig, right?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Well, it's been actually a wonderful and very different time for me lately. Some of you may not know, but I took a position in the fall as a full-time teacher at the San Francisco Friends School, and so I've been working with kids and teaching them music in 5th through 8th grade, and it's been exciting and challenging and exhausting all at the same time. So I've been enormously busy with that, especially in the spring, but it's been a wonderful challenge for me, and I've been doing things that not done so much of before, like playing ukulele and singing, although I'm not going to do it here.
Have you put any on Facebook when you sing?
No, not yet.
I missed that one.
But yeah, you're going to keep missing that one too, probably. But
okay.
but it's been a wonderful challenge, so mm-hmm. that's been keeping me pretty busy.
Great. I'm so glad you all are here once again. What are we doing now? Oh, so anyway, a lot of this music is timeless. And, you know, some of these songs have been written 50, 60, 70 years ago and are still relevant. And I put this one in the program today because of what a lot of us are going through right now. And we've gone through it before. So here we go. They used to tell me I was building a dream, and so I followed the mob. When there was earth to plow or guns to bear, I was always there, right there on the job. They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. Why should I be standing in line, just waiting for bread? Once I built a railroad, made it run, made a race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, brick and rivet and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Brother, can you spare a dime? Once in khaki suits, gee, we look sweet, full of that Yankee doodle dog. Half a million boots went slogging through hell. I was the kid with the drum. Say, don't you remember? They called me Al. It was Al all the time. Say, don't you remember? I'm your pal. Brother, can you spare a dime? Suits, gee, way looks way, full of that Yankee doodle dog. Half a million boots went
went slogging through hell. I was the kid with the drum. Say, don't you remember? They called me Al. It was Al the time. Say, don't you remember?
Just a little bit. We don't have time for all of these songs. So, I'm torn. Huh? Well, sort of. Why don't we do, let's do Tambourine Man. Okay? Because we're going to run out of, I mean, we'll see how long we can do because, you know, we can't hear the audience say encore and encore.
Shut up.
You know, I was trying to look at Facebook comments, but I'll get back to them later. I was trying to read some. Okay.
Though you might swinging madly across the sun. It's not aimed at anyone, it's just escaping on the run. And but for the skies, there are no fences facing. And everywhere they get traces of skipping reels of rhyme to your tambourine in time. It's just a ragged clown behind. I wouldn't pay him any mind. It's just a shadow you're seeing that he's chasing. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle, jangle morning, I'll come following you. Take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time. Far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, I dance beneath the diamond sky, with one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus sails, with all memory and fate driven deep beneath the waves. Let me forget about today till tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning,
because we're going to run out of time. We really appreciate you being here. I know I keep saying it, but I'm glad you're here. I'm going to find out later who actually... Do something fun. Oh, give me land. Lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you, please, don't fence me in, just turn me loose. Let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On by cayuse, let me wander under yonder till I see the mountains rise.
I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences, gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. Land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in, let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in, let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in, just dirt me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. Up my cayuse, let me wander over yonder until I see the mountains rise. I want to ride to the ridge where the west commences. Gaze at the moon until I lose my senses. Can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in. Don't fence me in.
We're going to do one more and then our planned encore. How's that? Okay. Wesley Whitfield used to say that all the time. All right.
I am the lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I can hear you through the wire, I can see you through the wine and the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't never stand the strain. And Lord, I need you more than want you. And I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. Vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't never stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. The Wichita lineman is still on the
Kenfolk for your generosity. I mean, you know, coming in on your day off. Well, we have a lot of days off now, don't we? And the staff here at St. Joseph's Art Society. Jen and Kate, Susan, everybody here, the beautiful sound gentleman, producer Evan Anderson, thank you for all your work. And I know I kept you up at night with phone calls and emails, but really. And once again, we have on the drums Greg Weiser Pratt, Aaron Germain on bass, Adam Schulman on piano, and Scott Sorkin on guitar. We're going to finish up with this song because we had other tunes, but we've run out of time. And please feel free to look at the Venmo and PayPal accounts. So keep us going for a little while. Anyway, we're going to move on. And we're going to do this last one. I thought it was really relevant, especially for what's happened, the tragedy, but also it the positive things that have come out of this, the recent incidents. So here we go.
Times are changing.
Yes. A stone, for the times they are a changing. Come, writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes open, the chains won't come again, and don't speak too soon. The wheels still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win. For the times they are a changing. Come, senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he who gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. We'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are a-changing. Mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can lend a hand. For the time they are a changing. The line it is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. Order is rapidly fading. For the first one now will later be last. For the times they are a changing. For the times they are a changing. Thank you, Ken Folk, the St. Joseph's Art Society. Thank you, everybody. Be safe. Let's soldier on. Are we done? Is it off? Oh, we're not done. What are we supposed to do now? Are we supposed to do another tune? Okay, we'll do one more then. Let's do Lover. We'll do Lover. Sorry, I was getting ready to put my mask back on. I think one thing that's gonna happen, they're probably gonna have plexiglass between the performers and the audience, especially for the singers, because they say that we like really, look, they're all afraid of me. I want to say something also, just Let's get Colin Kaepernick playing again. He deserves it.
Okay. There you go. All right, you ready?
Oh, what song?
Oh, Aaron. We're doing Lover.
Oh, Lover.
Yeah. Okay. This has nothing to do with politics, this last one. Lover, when I knew you, when I hear you speak my name, softly in my ear you breathe a flame. Lover, keep on dancing when you're glancing in my eyes, till love's zone entrancing music dies. All of my future is in you. You're every plan I design. Promise you'll always continue to be mine. Lover, please be tender when your tender fears depart. Lover, I surrender to my heart. Lover, when you find me, will you blind me with your hope? Make me cast behind me, oh my, oh. Kiss me, you'll be saying, gently swaying, I'll obey, like two children playing in the hay. I'll be his lord and his master, he'll be my slave to the last. He'll make my heartbeat go faster, not too. Lover, when you take me and awake me, I will know, lover, you can make me love you so. Softly in my ear, you breathe a flame. Lover, it's a mortal but why quarrel with our bliss when the two lips of coral want to kiss? I say the devil is in you, and to resist you I try, but if you didn't continue, I would. Tender when your tender fears depart. Lover, I surrender to my heart, to my heart, to my heart. I'd like to also thank Beth Spotswood from San Francisco Chronicle, and with the help of SF Jazz and everybody else. Was that cut off? I'm finished. Are you finished now? Cool. Thank you so much. Oh, wait a minute. Ken's got, oh, let me put my mask back on, honey. That's beautiful. Good night, everybody.